Here goes something for y'all to listen to. Yeah, turn this up. You need this in your life. Just sit back, soak it all in, nigga. Take it all in, absorb that shit like a sponge, nigga. The laws of life, these lessons of life right here. We here, nigga. Here go three ill stories from the hood that's fab. Kids turn this up and you can learn how. One, not to be afraid. Two, never run your mouth. Three, never slip, need to sleep. Ass down. That's right. Three stories from the hood that's deep. Deep. Kids turn this up and you go all see. How fear is your enemy. Your mouth is dead. Hey, yo, man. Not being on your number toes. One, dead man. That nigga Junior used to buck his gun. No shit. Everybody in the hood knew Thun got biz. At 15, his family moved from Tompkins to Queensbridge. It didn't take long before he settled in. Started popping with the goons on the 41st of 12. Shot Gary in his ass to smack a rock. Hell, that was Junior Ho. They had just got pregnant, and he wasn't in the wrong. Gary had violated, so he took one in his gluteus maximus. He lived for weeks, and the whole hood laughed at him. Like, how you let this new nigga clap at him? This is your hood, it's time to get back at him. But Junior wasn't no slouch, he wasn't no coward. Gary had to come correct, go get himself showered. He came through on the home with 2-6 blazing. Junior had got so shook, he dropped his gun reason. Here goes three ill stories from the hood, that's fab. Kids turn this up, and you can learn how. One, not to be afraid. Two, never run your mouth. Three, never slip, need to sleep. Ass down. No. Three stories from the hood that's deep. Kids turn this up and you go all see. How fear is your enemy. Your mouth is deadly. And not being on your toes. Two, dead meat. Lil Scotty got a mouth on him, don't he? Uh-huh. He like to come to the shows and guard all the brodies. Shorty. He like shooting his game, getting the girls honey. Shorty. Known for playing the hood, kicking it with the OGs. But Lil Scotty's looked at like the herb dude. They robbed his locker at Astoria Pool. They took his sneakers at free lunch. 10 years later, he earned a few stripes, packing a punch. Old Thomas came home from doing years in a box. Still stuck in 91 and see the same old Scott. But not Scott, in his mind, he part of the elite. Of bears, lions, and sharks in the streets. See, he had this plan for sticking up the Brinks. He did it and got away with it real sweet. Bought his female platinum, gold, and mix. Same bitch that used to boot drugs for old time appeal. Same bitch, Scotty stashed the cash from the Brinks. Fucking idiot nigga, he thought that was safe. The shorty had him so blind he couldn't see straight. You stupid if you don't know what's next, just think. Here go three ill stories from the hood, that's fab. Kids turn this up and you can learn how. One, not to be afraid. Two, never run your mouth. Three, never slip, need to sleep. Ass down. Three stories from the hood, that's deep. Kids turn this up and you can all see. How fear is your enemy. Your mouth is deadly. And not being on your number toes. Three dead meat. My man was a straight killer, I mean grizzly. He laid niggas down without thinking. He gave niggas straight hell, let his gun do the speaking. He never raised his voice or calmed dude peeping. He dressed preppy, wore specs and throw the cops off. At a glance, you would think he was soft. This old time a click from Queens that did my done wrong. It took him for a few thousand and brushed him off. That was the wrong move. My nigga murdered for less. He let a few months pass and killed one of their click. Dunn was a righteous nigga, he never started shit. He simply fired his hammer and finished that shit. So after he killed Holmes, they was after him. Like bloodhounds on a fox, they wanted his head. But getting scared easy, had no fear. And being careless, they caught him out there. Here go three ill stories from the hood, that's fab. Kids turn this up and you can learn how. One, not to be afraid. Two, never run your mouth. Three, never slip, need to sleep. Ass down. Three stories from the hood, that's deep. Kids turn this up and you go all see. How fear is your enemy. Your mouth is deadly. And not being on your toes, you dead meat.
That's right, know what I mean?
Number one, show no fear, never be afraid, nigga. You crazy, that's how the first nigga got killed. Number two, nigga, stop running your mouth, man. Don't trust no goddamn bitches. All that goddamn money, that nigga must have been fucking stupid, man. And number three, goddamn, man. Nigga so crazy. Nigga just really just don't give a fuck about nothing. Got caught slipping, know what I mean? Got caught being so calm, not caring. That's how they killed that nigga, man. Straight up, man. Three stories from the hood. You know what I mean? One, two, three.